Every new year starts with optimism. For example, dairy producers are feeling much better than they were a year ago at this time. Through the first half of 2016, prices were suppressed. And then mid-year, prices started to pick up. Optimism started to return to the dairy sector. And that's continued into 2017. Last year, grain producers ended the year feeling pretty good about them as managers. So coming into the year, the expectations were that they were going to be able to add to their bottom lines, but they've been waiting for a price rally. That price really has not started to come. The biggest challenges for ag producers are questions about trade, questions about immigration and what impact that'll have on their operations. Other challenges this year are the planting conditions and growing conditions. There's likely going to be some areas that it just is too wet to grow a crop this year, and we'll likely see some suppression of yields because of it. This year there hasn't been a large amount of movement in commodity prices, which normally would afford the ability to lock in some price protection. Interest rates have been rising, but they've been measured in terms of their increases, and the increases, while they're not welcomed by ag producers, they tend to be manageable. For example, a 25 basis point increase in interest rates is equivalent to one more bushel of corn per acre. Grain producers are going to have a real challenging year. Prices haven't moved much to give them much optimism in terms of being able to lock in a profit for the year. So working capital will again be strained. Equity levels will again be strained. The opportunities this year have been much more in the livestock sector. Costs are lower. Prices, for the most part, have been leveling off or increasing in the livestock sector, and that's helping margins a bit better than it has in prior years. Grain producers have had 3, or in some cases 4, years of below average earnings. We're getting closer to where prices and costs are breaking even. On the dairy and the beef front, with a bit higher prices and feed costs remaining at low levels, their margins have improved. The producers that thrive have several common traits. First off, they plan. They tend to have a better balance sheet or a stronger balance sheet. They also tend to be above average price risk managers. They tend to know and understand what their costs are and understand when they should lock in some profits and when they should remain more open to the market. Thriving businesses, or those that are above average businesses, tend to be ready when opportunities come. Not when they're ready to make them, but when the opportunities come to them. They have borrowing ability, they have working capital, they've got equity, they have a team that's ready to take on the next big challenge as well. So it's not just about having the financial wherewithal, it's having the management skill and team to be able to employ.